yards down to turn number one. Three wide for the second spot as Graham Rahal gets the lead. Now four wide for the second spot to the first corner. Denver D. Francesco charging to the outside, trying to get the race lead away from Graham Rahal.